Hi, in this question, the maximum acceleration A max can be given by